Paul's been having a difficult time of late.